In Portugal, 1912, by Alice Meynell. And will they cast the altars down, scatter the chalice, crush the bread? In field and village and in town, he hides an unregarded head. Waits in the cornlands far and near, bright in his sun, dark in his frost, sweet in the vine, ripe in the ear, lowly, unconsecrated host. In ambush at the merry board, the victim lurks unsacrificed. The mill conceals the harvest's lord. The winepress holds the unbidden Christ.